Monroe to Tuvok. I've been cut off from the rest of the hazard team. I don't know where they are.
Mr. Monroe, we have isolated your team members' life signs. They appear to be trapped in the tertiary power modulation chamber. Rescue them at any cost.
Acknowledged. Tertiary what?
Ensign, I've uploaded your mission objectives and tactical information. Review it now before proceeding.
Monroe! That's my savior. Get the iMod. It's on that table. Monroe, get me out of here! Use that control panel there!
Welcome to on Stardate 4.
Ensign, I've uploaded your mission objectives and tactical information. Review it now before proceeding.
My savior, get the iMod. It's on the table. Oh, get me out of here! Use that control panel there. Thanks, Monroe. Now let's go.
Thanks, Monroe. I'll get Odell back to the ship.
Watch your back! I don't see it. If I had an iMod, but that's all I stay here. Thank you, Monroe.
Hey, Monroe, if you're not back in 5 minutes, I'm not going in after you. Force field's down. What the... Some Borg just beamed in and they're...
Sir, I was hit. The Borg took the team. You're there.
Beam out, Chang. You've done all you can here.
Aye, sir. Thank you.
Monroe! Thank God! Get us out of here!
Monroe to Voyager. I've located the hazard team. They're trapped behind some sort of force field.
Acknowledged, Ensign. See if you can locate the control console for the force field.
Hey, 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 be careful.
It's not working. We don't have time for this.
No way, the dog!
I told you. Well, what was I supposed to do?
Mr. Monroe, your tactical approach was, shall we say, tactless.
All right. Hazard team, report to debriefing.
Nice going, Monroe.
Sir, if I may. Was he supposed to know the panel would explode?
That point is not relevant, Mr. Monroe. A given situation is not as predictable as you might desire. Your reckless decision has caused the death of you and your teammates. You have failed. Had you followed standard hazard team procedures, you may have survived the simulation and achieved your mission objectives.
Yes, sir. Procedure.
Speak freely, Ensign. Deck 4.
With all due respect, sir, I don't think procedure would have mattered. There wasn't any way I could have possibly rescued them.
Someday, Mr. Monroe, you may be called upon to do the impossible. Consider this to be your personal Kobayashi Maru.
Red alert. All hands to battle stations.
Computer, reroute turbo lift to the bridge.
Begin.
Thank you. Oh,